Some days I don't feel like sewing, but I still want to be in my sewing space. So I prepare. I line up a few projects, cut out the patterns, choose and cut the fabrics, and also get any notions and interfacing ready. Then I'll be all set to go when my Sewjo returns.